my channel, and today's video is going to be on this onion hair mask, which is a new launch by Mamaearth. But before that, let me just talk about this thing right here, which happened 2 days back. This is the first video I'm filming after we have hit 1 lakh subscribers. Honestly, when I sit here and switch on the camera, it doesn't feel different because I think I'm just going to stay the same, and that is the aim, to stay the same and not change. Okay, so you guys can clearly see I have not taken a shower. I'm in my dad's t-shirt. After I woke up today, I felt the need of taking care of my hair, and I thought this is the perfect time to use this and give you my first impressions and thoughts about this, because I don't have any oil on my hair right now. So I just wanted to test this out on my bare hair. Now, it has onion oil and organic bamboo vinegar. Now, onion oil is very, very, very good for your hair fall, and you guys know I'm suffering from hair fall. I must have flipped about this like a million times in my past videos, so that's why I've got this mask. And it has vinegar as well. Now, bamboo vinegar, I don't know what exactly bamboo vinegar does, but I know what a vinegar does. So vinegar is very good for exfoliating your scalp and help you with dandruff, because I know a lot of people have hair fall because of dandruff. It's a scientific fact. So it's like a two-in-one product. I'm very, very excited to use this, but I hate the smell of onions. I hate onions. I don't eat onions, like raw onions, when I am having my meal. A lot of people like to do that. I'm sorry, no offense, but I hate the smell of it. So I am a little worried, because if this is gonna smell like onions, I might have to stop using it. So just wish me luck. It is white in color, and you get so much of a quantity. It doesn't smell even 1% of onions, man. It doesn't smell like onions. I don't know why. Which is a very, very, very good thing, because you don't want to go to college or office smelling like onions. People are not gonna like even stand next to you. Okay, let's just read what is written on the packaging and on the box. So it says, controls hair fall, detangles hair and strengthens the roots. Suitable for colored and treated hair. This is what I love about Mamaearth, is that they incorporate everything when they make a product. Like, a lot of products are not suitable for treated or colored hair, for curly hair, but all the hair masks of Mamaearth are suitable for all these types. I think Mamaearth is killing the game. I know everybody's like, why is everybody talking about Mamaearth products? But guys, they are actually good. That's why everybody's talking about them. And it's great that they're coming up with new launches every month. And I am so excited for testing their new products and let you guys know about them. The directions are, part your hair in two halves. Take a palm full of hair mask and apply adequate quantity to wet hair and scalp. Leave the mask for around 10 to 15 minutes before washing it off with a sulfate-free shampoo. For best results, use 2 to 3 times a week. Now, the argan hair mask, which I spoke about in my past videos, that was not supposed to be used on your scalp. This one is supposed to be used on your scalp. So I'm very excited for that. And Mamaearth, as you guys know, is paraben-free, silicon-free, it's hypoallergenic, and it has bioactives. One thing which I never told you guys about Mamaearth is that they recycle the plastic packaging which they come up with way more than the plastic they produce, which is a great thing. I don't think a lot of brands do that, and it's a commendable thing given the fact that what our earth is going through right now. So without further ado, let's just start putting this hair mask on our hair. Okay, so I have parted my hair in halves, and this is like a Kirinam situation going on. Now let's just use the hair mask. I have wet my hair as well. I don't know if it's catching on camera, but my hair are sort of wet. So let's just start using this. However, I feel that I should like partition my hair like this and then put the hair mask. I think that would help. So I'm just gonna clip my hair like this and then work on these sections. Okay, so the mask has been sitting on my hair for good 20 minutes. I'm gonna take a bath now, and then I'll come back on screen, I am not gonna do any makeup. I'm gonna sit with wet hair only and I'm gonna tell you how I felt about it. Now, it doesn't say if you should wash it with hot water or cold water, but I'm just gonna wash it with hot water first and then finish up the hair wash with cold water. Okay, I have nicely washed my hair. Now, before I start talking about this mask, let me just tell you, I don't have any makeup on my face except an eyebrow product and a lip tint. Otherwise, there is nothing on my face. This is my skincare routine and that video is gonna come up pretty soon. Anyway, let's talk about this hair mask. Oh my god, like, I know you guys must be like, Mansa, are you crazy? Call me crazy or what, but I legit saw less hair strands coming out of my head while I was doing my hair wash. Now, I know that ek wash mein aisa nahi pata chal sakta, but as the first experience, I would say that it was so good. Like, my hair is feeling extremely soft, like extremely soft. I had to use very little conditioner, okay? Now, I don't know if it's because of the hair mask or because I'm taking extra care of my hair, but I legit saw a visible difference in the hair strands falling off. My hair feels extremely smooth and my scalp feels really nice. Also, I don't know if I mentioned this, but this has a very nice scent, like you know, we used to play with those clay doors back in the day when we were kids. It smells like that, so it's not gonna leave any pungent odor on your scalp or in your hair. I am promoting Mamaearth because I genuinely like their products and they are working out for me. Please do a patch test of all the products, not just Mamaearth, but any products you use in your life, because some things work out for us, some things will not work out for you. That doesn't mean we are lying or something. You can get 20% off using this code on the Mamaearth's website, and I know a lot of you guys have purchased a lot of things from Mamaearth because of me and you guys have loved it, and I hope you love this onion mask as well. People who are having hair fall, please give it a shot. I am going to use this at least 2 times a week. Today is Wednesday when I am filming this video and I put this, so I'm definitely going to use this on the weekend, and then I will update you more about my hair fall and how my hair texture feels on my Instagram. So stay tuned, follow me there if you have not already, and I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye.